happens is what you do.
President of the United States,
Aunt Corey, when they was kids with innocence, they hated his dad around.
said. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib. I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I started. On them was the way of life. Streets to teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Peter Price conviction, notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. I locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey cruised in on a VI. The block was changing. And Corey be grateful. Freedom's amazing. 3.5 like this. Stayed in drama. He was like outside before you. No MySpace, Corey and Ant had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major. Streets called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. But Corey took it on the chair. He wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking. All you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Ant told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on your food until your pants brown. They hustle low, so much evidence that Cam found.
Don't care what code you in. I'm a wall like a deep new plan. I've been giving you some more action, more thrashing, no passion, hope. Don't slashing. Hitting you harder than the Yeah, me and get some hours away.
It is a lightweight showdown. And
ready?
All right, we are underway here at the home of the UFC, the T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas. Right punch followed by a left there by McGregor.
Huge block there.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Changes his stance. And he's got him hurt here.
Big shot!
To hurt him.
Hard hook.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, beautiful. He's got him right here.
Very nice.
And now he lands a combination.
He hurt him with that hook.
Inside leg kick, Joe.
Another powerful leg kick from McGregor.
Oh, nice knee by McGregor. Strong outside leg kick.
Big overhand. Oh, head kick!
Oh, McGregor's kick is blocked.
It's the speed.
He mixes it up with the kicks.
McGregor gets caught by another leg kick. How about that chin? Well, he continues to find his timing here. Series of strikes, they all land.
Man, this could be it right here. That's a big hook. Oh, he caught him on the button. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt.
You got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
There's a nice inside leg kick. Dome.
Oh, nice jab there by McGregor.
Oh! This could be it. Nice leg kick.
All right, here we go. should work right through the door. Oh!
You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Huge uppercut, misses. Oh, big left hand!
He's got him hurt here. Nice jab by Connor. Joe, he was stunned. Now let's see if this gives him time to recover.
Head kick!
Unable to connect with the right. Decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
Oh, head kick! Caught him with a punch.
Clean execution on that leg kick.
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. Oh, he's going for it here. Very nice.
Just out of range with that left hook. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight.
Whoa! This could be it right here. Huge kicks. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Oh! Oh, look at this!
Unbelievable!
He landed a huge front kick to the face for the kick.
Now we... It's a lightweight.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Here we go.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, we're just getting going, and there's the end of the fight. So it's a win by first-round knockout. Near perfect on the technique. I'm not even sure his opponent saw that thing coming. And really, before his opponent had a chance to get in the fight at all and land anything in terms of a significant strike, he was knocked out. So major, major transpiration here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knock. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.